Hi everybody, I'm Karen King, and I'm a wildlife artist and photographer from Longwood, Florida. And this is Elsa. She's my 4-year-old Rhodesian Ridgeback. I want to be like Jack Hanna so I can travel the world filming wildlife and then paint from my real life experiences. I also have a passion for educating people on the endangered animals and what they can do to help. Now first, I'd like to show you some of my artwork. This is an oil painting of a jaguar and a capybara. I was inspired to do this painting after visiting the Brevard Zoo here in Florida. I would like to take you to my favorite place in all of Central Florida. Okay, here we are. We're at Lake Woodruff up near DeLeon, Florida. It's an awesome place. They have about 20,000 acres here of marshes, and it's home to probably over 200 species of birds. It's like stepping back 100 years. So I hope you enjoy your visit. And this is why I want to be like Jack Hanna. Whoa, oh! I'm okay.